Hello， 大家好，我是 Lisa， 加拿大政府注册移民顾问。咁样咧就今日同大家带个最新嘅消息啦。咁前几集咧都讲过咧，叫做 BC Tech Pilot 嘅。咩原因咧？就系 BC 省嘅technology company 咧，就系有优先权咧，系唔使 LMIA 请 tech workers 咧，就系可以即刻申请呢个 nomination BC nomination 嘅咁样咯。就有29個 occupation 嘅咁樣啦，咁佢由2017年開始嘅，咁啊連續咧就續咗又 pilot 啦，續咗3次嘅，咁最後一次咧就係2021年嘅6月30號，即係今年嘅6月30號咧就係到期噶啦。咁啊2日前咧5月31號咧，BC 省就 make 咗 announcement 咧，就係 turn 呢個 pilot program 去做 permanent program 啦。咁嗰個正確名稱叫做 BC PNP Tech。咁個原因咧就係好大 demand 啦，BC 嘅 tech employer 啦，咁迫切咁樣需要呢啲 tech workers 嘅。咁啊講翻啲數據先啦，2018年咧就係 nominate 咗1,135個嘅家庭啦，咁樣2019年係1,509，1,509，2020年咧都有1,855個嘅，總共3年之內咧 nominate 咗超過6,000個嘅家庭咧去 BC 嘅。咁咧，佢嗰個有啲特別之處嘅呢、這個 program。第一個咧就係 service 啦，BC provincial government 咧就有個特別嘅 team 咧去服侍呢啲 tech company 嘅，make sure 佢哋盡快請到佢哋需要嘅人啦。咁第二咧就係、timely 啦，好 time，佢每個禮拜有個 draw 嘅。咁首先要有個 express entry express interest 啦。咁佢每個禮拜抽籤嘅，每個禮拜嚇。即係就算 federal 嗰個 federal express 咧，都要係2個禮拜一次，佢每個禮拜一次。第三個咧就 prioritising 啦，咁佢係俾啲 priority 咧，俾啲 tech company 咧係去 process 先嘅，咁樣同埋 engagement 啦，請咗之後咧，佢就係有呢個售後服務啦，我哋叫做 after service 啦，make sure 佢哋請嘅人係啱啦，咁樣啦。咁啊嗱，咁即係呢個好消息啦。咁如果你係呢29個 profession 裏邊咧揾到個 BC employer 咧，你就可以即刻申請去呢個 BC nomination 啦。咁主要係啲乜嘢 occupation 咧？係computer programmer 啦、computer engineering 啦，同埋啲 graphic designer、web designer 啦，同埋原來咧係導演都適合嘅喎。咁同埋係 screenwriter 嗰啲咁樣啦。咁如果你想知多啲邊29個 profession 咧，請你PM 我哋啦，同埋同你哋嘅朋友 share 我哋呢個 video 啦，所以大家都可以受益到啦。好啦，OK，好，今次就講到咁多先，thank you，拜拜。